Okie dokie. Let's get started. Jump right into it.
WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and
I don't remember where I left off last time. I don't think I have a lot of I was playing a lot of
security forces
cybercycles
direction of Yorinobu Arasaka.
And doing really well at it actually.
Down the abductors and
check. Let's take off. Let's check the map real quick. We got some leveling up. Dickie Twister. I don't know. Okay. Attribute points. I want to working on reflexes because I want better cyber gear. I want to get that to 14. This is easier to do with the mouse. I do wind up using these quite a bit. And I get another one yet, huh? Nice. Oh, try it again. Oh, let's take a look. If you get attacked while you're jacked in, you can't jack out. Is that it? Is it supposed to be that way? That seems pretty stupid.
Except I'm here to fix your sound system. Those built-in subwoofers are shaking down the joint.
You're not on the list.
Hey, if you really want, call your boss and ask. But I'm punching the meter now. So just remember, time's Eddie's.
Fine, whatever. In you go.
Try that.
Hey! Show your Uncle Carlos some skin!
Try the bloody whip.
This
late now. Ability for that one, huh? Shoot. But he's above my level, but I'm gonna try it anyways.
¿Quieres más o qué?
Está a puntito de explotar.
Off. epic stuff here. Almost not worth taking. I gotta go to the inventory. Backpack. And I'll just disassemble it for the assemble some of these low-grade weapons. La 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 la. This one can go. Really don't need three or four of these. I'll just take the components. Components in Cyberpunk are work similar to the way they do in RimWorld. It's how you craft things. Alright, let's redo this. Do that. Grenades. Shock, hell yes. I don't have to, something cool here. I got 20 of those. Jack in point. Okay. Components from this too. And components you use to make ammo, especially grenades. BD, there's no direct path to BD, so I'm gonna try to do. Let's see. Let's try this. E9. F. BD. 7A to an E9. Oh, I can't get it. Wrong way.
¡Allá voy!
¡Órale! ¡Quiero pastillas! ¡Pero ya, ya, ya!
I'm not trying to do it without hurting anymore. Yeah. I guess. I know, this is kind of whack, right? All right. Just checking out my Steam stuff. Let me. Oh my goodness, it's. Man, this all works so good. A couple weeks ago. And then NVIDIA pushed the driver, the 2526 driver. Garbage. I had to uninstall it. Not worthy. Not even close. I don't need anything under 500. That's pretty neat. Where's that Pogier thing? Yeah. Let's go with that. Battery rifle. Pretty good. Thermal damage. This one's way better. I like this one. Well, this one. This one's better. I've got a better one now. And let's take a look at it. Since I've got an assault rifle there, let's go with the pistol. 48 is crap. This one's pretty good. I don't have a decent handgun right now. Well, that's that, huh? Let's see if I can get away too. Rejoice, and so should you, for the contract has been closed and your compensation is on its way. Amen. Alright, let's find a nearby job. Gustavo, huh? Cybercycle, let's try that one. Interested in those new M2 style SSDs. They literally plug in like RAM, card. It's pretty awesome. Just want to buy a bunch of cheap ones and show it in a very new case. Tech revolver, we'll keep that one. I only need one of those. That one's kind of old school, but I like it. I got a lot of good shotguns, so that one can go. That one can go. That one isn't too bad. This one's okay. Power assault rifle. I like that one. That one's just pretty. Okay, I'll keep the rest of it. Go, go. More Valentinos, huh? Looks like the Cybercycle is this way. Yeah, I just sneak past him for now. Yeah, it looks like a warm. Is that the guy? Tiger Claws Thug. Boy, are you in a bad spot. Let's get him out of here. That's all it takes. What the hell's going on here? I'm just being shit. Oh, he's invisible. Let's try to save him then. Inventory, let's get a... Take out that shitty machine gun. And put in this one, cattle prod. Oh, he's still at like 60%. Holy shit.
What the hell is this?
I can do that too. Go to my inventory, and instead of one of these, instead of grenades, optical camo. Yeah, there we go. Right button, and guess what? I'm invisible too, asshole. Oh, he's back to 100%. What the fuck? Where'd he go? In here? Crap, no, I do need grenades. There's keep him alive for being a man. Is that green now? Weapon that's non-lethal. Oh, who the fuck's got the pea shooter over here? Yourself. Message Regina. Okay, let's... It's from Zen Buddhism and the Sequel. And map. Gun for hire, neutralize the target. Dino, huh? Let's do this. Like, I gotta sell some junk, huh? Okay, get a few more. This one's not as good as that one. Even though it's got fewer slots, 246, 225, here's this one. I got better stuff. So my junk when I get to next, get to a new drop point, I guess. Looks like I may even get up the highway from there. Well, here it is, gun for hire. From Dino. His name is Joanne Coke. Is that how we pronounce that at work? Regional Director for Tech and Development, or some shit at Biotechnica. I mean, she tests all the shiny new gizmos. Last little gizmo she tested, yeah, that one flatlined over 70 people. Folks from a clad called Red Orchid or Red Ochre or something like that. Coke tried to dry their tears of the victim's family with a few innies. Ever try that? Doesn't work. And decided to close the book on it. Sure enough, book didn't close all the way. All the families pulled together to hire someone who'd give this director Coke the cordial greeting she deserves. You know, the kind of super cordial. And to show her that they really care, I'll flick you the cords. You know when the smoke is cleared. Alright, let's set up, she's a corporal. She's probably gonna have some decent cyberware. Something for close range. Like that. Medium range. My medium range weapon. It's pretty good. Alright, and then something for long range, maybe. I kind of like what I've got here. Locked and loaded. Beat cop. Got cops all over the place here. How am I supposed to get it?
I know how to do it.
Chief acting up on us, vulnerable line without alerting the cops. I don't think they care. 70 meters. This away, huh? But I gotta find the elevator. Or the like. I don't think I can shimmy up that. Alright, let's we gotta look, check doors. This game is super slow right now. Oh my goodness. Friendly mode with that. Do us. That's not what I'm about to do either. God, this game is lagging so bad. See what we can find here. Problem with the AC is broken. It's stuffy in here. I'm getting a weird smell. Oh, somebody's dead, huh? Huge shavings on discount. Plastic sin skin, tech hair, green shoulder length, luminescent second gen, moderate use. Oh god, okay. Moderate use, oh god. Local network. Security turret, oh, I can turn that off. Do I have to That's not what I'm looking for. Alright, and let's get rid of a stupid crowbar. That's pretty wicked. Crap. I gotta figure out how to do this better. The 19th floor, I see. Oh, no big deal, just a invisible man using an elevator. Don't concern yourselves at all. Get inside Coke's apartment, I see. Thank you. I just gotta get out of here. Jesus Mary, click the fucking button. Oh my god. Man, he's freaking out.
Come out with your hands in the air!
Oh, somebody wants me to vote. Surprise.
Hey, anyone else catch that?
Commencing neutralizing threat.
If I'd have closed that door and got that and took over that turret, I would have had it. Let's try it. Should close that door. Instead of trying to sneak out, I should have gone ahead and got that turret on my side. Okay. Realistically, though, they would have, even in the 21st century, they would have noticed something really wrong already. back control room, that control room, and take over the turret. And I'm home free.
Surrender immediately.
Close the fucking door. What?
Render, you have no chance of escaping.
There it is. Anybody left? I gotta do it by hand. Oh my goodness. I have like 10% health left. That was scary. Outside. Not the cops. Fuck. Stopping me now. Had your chance. Second try, not bad. Stuff. Maybe, huh? Let's see. Steel recordings of Eva Cole. So there's this councilwoman, Eva Cole. By day, she's a living nightmare for greedy corpos. I mean, you gotta let all that stress somehow. So anyway, these corpos got its toes stopped and wants footage of these wet and wild orgy fuckfests. Got it. I want it.
Thank you. Only Mr. Stunt.
that guy's alone.
I know how to do it. No, we're not waiting till next year. I'm waiting for a decision. Listen, I need to be taken care of.
Let's ping him so I can see everybody on the network.
You know what? They have horses on it.
What's wrong with boating on dry land, huh?
Shnikes. This is some high-end shit here. Saka. That's Metal Attack. Holy shit. Tough gig over here. He looks like he's all alone. Who's missing? Survive that. That's where I gotta get into there. One guy to beat, huh? Free money. Easy money. Let's go. Easy money. Oh, boy. This isn't easy. Can't get shit out of here. Let's reroll. Come on, RNG. Let's go, RNGesus. I got the good stuff, though.
Huh?
go. I noticed the dead bodies.
You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
Don't need that. Busy until I can escape.
Surrender immediately. Chunk of change. Yeah, get rid of it. Okay. That one's not shit anymore. That one's cute. I just want to put that in the stash. This one's so out of date. 440. Oh, this one could go. I don't want this one anymore. And that's about it for now. And I'll probably do one more.
do one more and then I'm gonna have lunch. Business. It's on the police scanner. Our back door over here, maybe. There we go. Shutters. I'm 1 point short. Check my levels. Can't do it yet. Oh, shit. I have to do a different job then. Dino's gigs are pretty high-end. Sabotage. Well, I'm in the Corporal Plaza, so all I'm gonna get is Dino's stuff. Beat down the Brat. I don't like those ones. But I said one more, so let's do it. Let's try this one. Let's get in the vehicle. Sneak around. Grab a vehicle. Yeah, I just ran over that guy. He needs some medical attention. Turn. Sorry for yawning. This is bad. So bad. Those pigs. There's the boss. Gross. Oh my god. I wasn't watching my health. That shouldn't happen. I didn't take him seriously, I guess. Can I'm practically breathing down your neck. He glitched into the fire and started burning. That was fucking hilarious. You're lucky you weren't hurt. The hell are you doing there? Sitting and eating in public. God. I never. Too bad. Well, I think that's all I can have time for today. I'm gonna publish this YouTube later on. I have video file that I hope turned out better than the stream. So, take care, y'all. And I'm going to play my outro music this time. I have new outro music. One piece at a time, we're sleeping there. Slideshow doesn't look right at all. The lens curve just doesn't render out right on the Cyberpunk screenshots either. Oh, that's all for today, bye-bye.